One of our most frequently asked questions is, how many neurofeedback sessions should I do or should my child do? And there's really two ways to look at the number of sessions using the NeurOptimal System. Because it's designed to help optimize brain functioning, it's not about symptom relief. So anybody can benefit from doing NeurOptimal sessions because it's giving each brain feedback moment by moment about the habitual brainwave patterns that the brain is creating. Now, those brainwave patterns are meant to be in alignment with current needs. So when we have work in front of us, the brain is supposed to register that I need to use my focusing brainwaves. But one of the things we appreciate is that the brain becomes habituated and uses brainwave patterns at times that are not appropriate for the here and now. So for example, it might be using kind of our scanning brainwaves when we really need to be using our focusing. So the NeurOptimal System is designed to give each brain feedback about what it's doing moment by moment, and for that brain to decide whether that is beneficial for the here and now or not. So you can train for a number of sessions, 20 sessions, 40 sessions, but really the bigger question is, what are my goals? Because in the same way that you can decide that you want to go to the gym because you want to have muscle definition, and so you may decide, I'm going to go to the gym 3 times a week for 4 months and I'm going to get my muscle definition. But then there's another reason why you might go to the gym, which is, wow, I recognize that it is beneficial to my long-term health, and so doing training for my body is something I want to integrate into my lifestyle. And you can think about NeurOptimal in the same way, that doing brain training throughout your lifetime is a way to keep your brain functioning at its best, because it's being trained to come into the present moment, utilize the present moment information before it makes a decision. So going back to the work in front of me, helping that brain know that, oh, there's work in front of me. I need to use my focusing brainwaves, not my scanning brainwaves. Or take the stress response, right? The stress response is supposed to be used when there is immediate danger, right? Then we're supposed to use that fight, flight, freeze energy. So when the brain is recognizing, oh, wow, the present moment is safe, that's when we come out of the stress response and we go into a state of relaxation and calm. And so the NeurOptimal System is beneficial both for the short term, but also for the long term in terms of overall health and well-being of the brain.